Any luck?
No. Get inside before someone sees.
Lock it. Strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah. All right. Aquarium's right there. Let's do it. Thank you. Should be a straight shot from here.
Oh, God!
Oh. And there's sleep. The fuck.
Owen? Owen? Owen, come on! He's gotta be in the back somewhere. If you give me shit about this glass. Okay. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen? Owen! God damn it.
Fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart. I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars and hit this one on the head hard. And he goes down and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old and tired. He was just ready. Killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
The chaser rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction.
Nothing.
Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that, Happy? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
Thank you.
fucking kids. We need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
She raised them.
She's taught them well. Some children are born cursed. Thank you.
they're still there. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. Wake up!
I'm here. Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have.
No,
put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alex, shut up!
Alex, stop!
Put the phone down! Alex! Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Abby, who are these kids?
They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
Stay out.
This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get
what I need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby.
What?
Will you... Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
You know what you're doing.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours.
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff in the rapids?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah. But I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
Ah!
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock, are you?
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh, I guess so.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Why did they do that to her?
We can be cruel.
My mom would say that. About wolves.
She wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
People will blame her for what I did. terrified to be killed.
Why?
Curious.
I don't know. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before. Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
Thank you.
this where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
You know I can't do that, right?
Higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh. Why would I find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if you're... Prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
What are you doing?
Just give me a second.